tell their cognitive dream because there'd be a clock face in the dream that would start spinning wildly forward, and that was the signal that this was a recognitive dream. Or sometimes there'd be a voice behind me that would announce the events in the dream were going to occur in the next 3 years. So I often wondered as a child, how do you get this forward-looking information?